Welcome to my channel.
Addicted to carbs? Take this quiz. Finding it hard to shed those kilos? You may be addicted to carbohydrates. You need some rehab. Ever felt ready to kill because you missed your morning croissant? Or you find it impossible to get through the afternoon without your daily chocolate bar? If so, then you might just be addicted to carbohydrates. According to the latest research, this compulsion could be the real reason why you can't shift those excess pounds. Carbs are sugary and starchy foods that provide us with energy. This includes bread, pasta, and cakes. They should be part of everyone's diet and you shouldn't cut them out, but several recent studies have made claims that unhealthy carbs, the processed kind packed with sugar, can be addictive for some people, leading to cravings and weight gain. So-called carb addicts can consume up to 800 more calories per day than the average person, making them far more likely to be overweight. People with a strong carb preference tend to be mildly depressed and use food to self-medicate and lift their mood. Is carb addiction real? Although scientists are still debating exactly how carbs get people hooked, the evidence that eating them to excess is a hard habit to break keeps growing. Recently, it was learned that the blood sugar rush caused by processed carbs triggered the brain to produce the feel-good hormone, serotonin. This stimulates the same pleasure areas of the brain that are involved with addiction to nicotine and other drugs. Am I addicted? Do you simply have a fondness for donuts and bread, or are you a full-blown carb addict? Answer the following questions to find out. Do you eat 5 or more portions of carbs such as sugary sweets, white bread or pasta every day? Yes, no. When facing an unpleasant task, such as ironing or cleaning the house, do you ever crave carbs, and then feel better after you've had some? Yes, no. Do you sometimes struggle through the morning with a headache, immediately relieved when you snack on carb-rich biscuits, crisps or sweets? Yes, no. Do you crave a sweet snack even when you're not hungry? Yes, no. Do you often feel lethargic, moody or depressed and find yourself reaching for your favorite snack for a boost? Yes, no. Does a couple of hours without carbs make you irritable? Yes, no. Do you fill your shopping bag with more than a carb-rich food? Yes, no. Does the idea of banning all carbs, even for a day, send you into a panic? Yes, no. If you answered yes to 2 or more questions, you could be a carb addict. Carb-free ways to feel good. A 15-minute walk every day can improve your because it reduces stress and stimulates the production of serotonin. Laughter stimulates the pleasure centers in the brain that carbs act on, making that donut seem redundant. Stop the cravings. However, you shouldn't cut this food group from your diet completely, as they are a vital source of nutrition. All you need to do is tell a good carb from a bad carb. Good carbs are whole grain breads, brown rice and pasta, while the baddies are overprocessed, sugar-rich foods such as white bread, biscuits and sweets. Swapping rice for whole grain varieties will reduce what is known as the glycemic index of your diet, the speed at which sugar gets into your system. This will help keep your energy levels constant. Eating low-fat dairy, lean meat, fish and nuts controls carb cravings because protein provides long-lasting energy and helps balance blood sugar. Eat protein with every meal. They keep your blood sugar steady and banish cravings. Don't skip meals as your blood sugar drop, which leaves you yearning for processed carbs for energy. Complete a food and mood diary for a week. Note down what bad carbs you eat, what time you crave them and any mood changes over the day. Reading this back will help you understand what triggers your cravings. Aim for 7 to 8 hours of sleep and avoid using coffee as a pick-me-up if you've had a late night, as caffeine can make cravings even worse. It's important to limit your intake of alcohol while you're trying to beat carb addiction. Booze is liquid sugar and can cause blood sugar highs followed by troublesome lows, leaving you for energy and craving sweet foods.